So many bullets into that kid. That was ridiculous.